decision very quickly and efficiently on what your needs are. It's in dedicated cancer units like this one in the Ulster Hospital where patients like Helen come for treatment. According to a new report by the charity Macmillan Cancer Support, there